Pentagon spokeswoman says the suspicious substance found in two envelopes mailed to the Pentagon this week was not the poison ricin itself. It was castor beans, which is what ricin is made from. One of the envelopes was mailed to Defense Secretary James Mattis, the other to Admiral John Richardson, but the envelopes never made it to the Pentagon. They were flagged at a sorting facility. A man identified as William Allen III was taken into custody in Logan, Utah. Reportedly, he put the return address on the letters, including one he sent to President Trump.